He hasn't even been on the job for a year, yet already it looks like Bernalillo Public School Superintendent Ralph Friedley will be gone.
As Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger found out, Friedley is now on paid leave after a surprise school board vote last night.
He's only worked in this building since last summer, and now Action 7 News has learned Dr. Ralph Friedley, the superintendent, probably won't be coming back. Now, we came down here to try and get some answers. The district wouldn't come on camera, but they did confirm to me that indeed an interim superintendent is now in charge. The school board president, she wouldn't say much either, calling it all a personnel matter, but sources tell Action 7 News that a lot of this just came down to good old-fashioned politics. Three new school board members came on in just the past few months. In a vote last night, the board didn't give a reason for placing Friedley on leave, but we've learned there was concern he wasn't the right fit, and also over money.
There's no way to reach that amount of money unless you start cutting people.
6 weeks ago, we talked with the superintendent about cutting 25 district positions to try and trim more than $1 million from next year's budget. When he was hired last summer, it was hoped he could help clean up the district's image, especially after an embezzlement scandal of tens of thousands of dollars a couple of years back. In Bernalillo, Todd Unger, KOAT Action.